presenting the Army's new Ascender plane. With its elevator controls in the nose and its motor and propeller in the rear, this push-propelled fighter reverses conventional airplane design. Developed experimentally as the XP-55, the new plane gives forward vision for the pilot and a clear path for his gunfire. In action, the darting tail-first Ascender seems to fly backwards,